Hyundai is going to launch its Alcazar very soon. Are you planning to buy a new Alcazar and that too in the diesel version? Then this video might be useful to you. Hello friends, welcome back to your own channel, Just Anything. If you have not subscribed yet, please do subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get the latest videos from Just Anything. It will be offered in both 6 and 7 seater versions. It is going to have longest wheelbase in the segment, which means more space in the second and third row of the Alcazar. It is good to see a decent boot space in a 7 seater SUV, which is negligible in case of Tata Safari. It is the same petrol engine that is offered in Tucson. It produces 150 bhp of power and 192 Nm of torque. This engine is carry forwarded from Creta, which produces 113 bhp of power and 250 Nm of torque. As Alcazar is bigger than Creta, it might weigh 150 to 200 kg more than Creta. When it's fully loaded, considering 7 passengers and luggage of all 7 passengers, overall it might weigh around 200 to 250 kg more than Creta. So when you are driving in a guard section, you might feel a bit underpowered. Hyundai might change the tuning of the engine to improve the low end torque. Why didn't they go for Tucson's diesel engine, which is more powerful than Creta's diesel engine, and it is at par with rival's diesel engine? Hyundai wants to keep the price competitive, and it should also give a decent mileage. These are the two main reasons Hyundai has chosen for this particular engine. Alcazar shares the same platform as Creta, and its diesel engine is same as Creta. So the additional cost comes from the extra dimension that it has and the additional features it is going to offer on the top of Creta. So the price may be around 1 to 1.5 lakh more than Creta. So it may start around 11.5 lakhs ex showroom price. Seeing the prices of rivals, Hyundai might be having an edge over the others. Earlier it was planned for April 2021, but due to pandemic it's getting delayed and maybe it is getting launched in the month of June. So that's it for today. Hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Goodbye.